Their comic books and watch with interest.
Also, I really hate the smell and the smell of the smoke. And those of you who know where I live, the neighborhood where I live in Boston, more often than not, in the summer especially, in my bedroom, when I want to open my bedroom window, right where my pillow is, more often than not, in through the window will be wafting numerous different aromatic shades of pot smoke.
You can show it out to the audience if you want. I'm going to close my eyes because there's a big old mirror back there, so it makes things a lot easier. Okay, I kind of know where I should be hit it. Okay, you good? It's hidden away? If I open my eyes up now, I won't be able to see it? All right, excellent.
Forward. Love, fate, hope, destiny.
Whoa, my jam!
Love, the one thing that keeps you up, keeps you down.
Oh, man! Look at that girl right there! Goodness gracious! Oh, that girl fine, man! Look at, oh, she's too fine. She knows she's
fine. She's banging.
Oh, she's off the hook!
I know my information is correct because I got it from the Urban Dictionary. But don't worry, I checked it against Wikipedia and then I verified it with the Huffington Post.
Out of that orange colored view.